So yes, hello, hello again, people. Good morning. It's a Sunday morning in Switzerland, and I have visitors. Yes, Mama have visitor. I have my best friend and my brother here with the girlfriend. And I have one is dead, is sleeping in my bed. He's my new best friend. He's gay. His name is Junior. He's a lawyer in Brazil. He's 33 years old and he is single. So any takers? Say hi. Norberto, say hello. Say hi.
Hello.
He's dead. He's very tired because time check is 10 minutes to 5 in the morning. Vampire life, Highlands. But yes, because my brother is busy in the other room, so it is what it is. So yes, let's fire me some bad boy. I'm actually very thirsty. I need coffee, man. I am having a private party, which actually I was live in Instagram earlier with Humberto, but then Humberto is dead. He's sleeping. Where is he? I don't know. It's Damien. I don't know. Where did he go? I don't know. He's somewhere there. But he's very, very tired. So let him rest in peace. I'm also tired, but I'm okay. It's a Saturday, so yes, I have a private club going in my own private club. I'm so full. I need to belch. So firing the whole people. But before that, let me reload. Oh, I'm so full. Wait a minute. Oops. I am creating a mess.
Hi.
I don't want to be tired.
You're making me sleep, Humberto. I'm getting his energy. I'm also sleepy.
No, I'm okay. It doesn't happen all the time, you know, that they gate crush me. But I'm always open for nonsense. Yes. Friends visit me, so may casa iso casa, I say, no? So, yes, firing the whole people. Miss Blaise Stoner, 777, at your service. Namaste. Firing the whole. Wait a minute. Let's look. I'm so high, man. And today, the cannabis fairy was here earlier this afternoon. So, hello, namaste, whoever this is that is watching. Hi. Namaste from Switzerland. I am Miss Blaise Stoner and Junior over there, but he's dead. So he's very tired. Well, actually, we were already blah, 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 blah earlier. And the problem is we have a language barrier. He speaks Portuguese, I speak English and German, so meh. So let's play some music. Let me date Jay. I love my life because, you know why? The things that happens to me is really unexpected. And I like unexpected. I am very spontaneous, you know. I go with the flow. You know, there's no point in... Wait a minute. Let me change music. Yeah. Yeah, let me give you a show. This is a morning show from Switzerland. Namaste. Good morning. And it's a Sunday morning, 5 a.m. people. Hi, Lansik. Forever. Because I know that you feel me somehow. But it's actually very, 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 very bright. Want to lose you right now. Hi, hi. People are already going to wake up. I'm going to sleep. I need to make colors in my nails. Oh, okay, I like this one. Transforming, I love this. Oh no, not that. I want something alive. I'm going to sleep. Okay, gagong rapper. Let's go rapping. Okay. Shout out Pilipinas, mabuhay tayong mga Pinoy. Ayos ba tayo diyan, kabayan? Time check in the Philippines is 11. Tulalaan sa umaga. Wala nang nag-aruga. Dati ay ngayon ay malungkot. Bakit nagawa na ako'y iyong lisanin? Minahal naman kita tulad ng iyong hiniling. I don't have a voice anymore because I've been talking the whole bloody fucking day. Lighting some incense, and I buy this incense from Alibaba. I didn't even know that I had this one. I thought that it was empty, but not. Huwag sabihin na naman in love ako sa isang kolehiyala. Hindi ko maintindihan. Sa mabuting usapan, anong sarap kami naging magkaibigan. You know, you see, I am a very cool friend. The coolest bitch in town is the Mama Sata. Akala ko ay pwede pa. Akala ko ay pwede pa. Isipin, kailangan tanggapin. Rousey Glass. Nicholas Crabb. Oh, Nicholas Crabb is gay. But he is from America and he made this for me. I buy this from America. He's a friend of mine in the Facebook. He have a homepage. I show it to you later. And he made this. He's very, very handsome. You have to see it in my Facebook, Nicholas Crumb. Oh! Leche, pag-ibig to. Oh, 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 oh. My Lord. Ayaw niya munang magkajowa, dehins ako naniwala. Hanggang loon ang kaya, at na lang ay sagot niya. Di ko maipinta, ako ay nabuburat na. Pero ha, minamahal ko siya, tibiro. Tiel ako o sa kanya. How did you come here? Without to? You come here without to?
Ah, okay. Alto Amélia.
Ah. Oh, pare ko. Kung wala ay okay lang. Kailangan lang ang iyong pagkikiramay ay ayos lang. Share to a groupie. I share this to a groupie now. My group, The Guardians. Shout out to The Guardians. Stoner 420 channel. Cannabis. Pop pop. Stone to the bone. Okay, that's enough now. Shout out. Hello, namaste. Miss Bliss is Stoner here. I'm just dropping by to your group people. Hi, from Switzerland. Namaste. The cannabis mistress of the Switzerland. Ay, asan na lang? Okay, let's maging reloading. Pag-ibig to, oh, 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 oh. My Lord, di ba tang ina, nagmukha akong tanga. Okay, fire in the hole, people. Hello, Dawn from America. Shout out to you, man. Namaste. Do you wanna join me? Hey, come. Sit here. I have a gay friend from Brazil, but he lives here. So, you know, they were partying earlier. It's a Saturday night, last night. And then the club is finito. Then they said, hey, what are you doing? Are you still awake? I said, yeah. I said, I'm working. I was photoshopping and whatnot. They said, can they come over? I have three guests. But two is somewhere. My brother is last base friend, Luis. With a girlfriend. That's a gossip. Say hi. Come. Hi. I have one viewer. It's Don Flores.
Hi.
Hello.
Hello.
Namaste.
Namaste.
He is my new best friend from the LGBT community. I am an LGBT too. He is proud, gay and proud people. this one is okay. I am. Oh, so he say hi. He say hi. So, okay. Reloading.
I land suck, man. I told you I'm a hotel. I have a tourism business in Switzerland. My best friends are, they drop off. They want to party with, I have a private club here in Batsinheide in Never Neverland.
Only the invited can come. If you don't have the password, you cannot enter the kingdom of the Dragon Lady. Fire in the hole. Rousey Glass, Nicholas Crab, shout out. I will tag this to you later. And wait a minute, I show something. This is from Rousey Glass too. Yes, Nicholas Crab, Rousey Glass. So you can check his website and you can also go Facebook him. His name is Nicholas Crab. He is also he is a glass blower and he's a friend of mine. And I ordered this from him. Thank you, Nicholas. And I have a Brazilian Hottie Hill, 33 years old, so any takers? I also have I am a matchmaker. I have a matchmaking service, dating service. I told you, man, I wear many hats. Well, freelancer. Fire in the hole. Well, I have a cannabis ferry earlier. Yes, the cannabis ferry drop off earlier, and I had a great another momentous occasion again. But it was more or less business the promotion. Minamahal ko siya. Dibiro. Tiel ako o sa kanya. This was from California. My brother, he wrote me in my birthday. He sent me a little gift and I use it. Shout out to my brother, Zach Black. Hello, brother. I use it with, it was great. I had a great time, so send me more. I want more of that. We enjoyed the bloody fucking shit. I have to message you later, actually. I actually posted the picture. It was, I will tag it to you. We fucking, it was really great. So, I don't know. Oh shit. Yes, I am hosting a private club event today. And yes. I am a good sister, you know. My brother needs a place and her. So he, I do. I told you I'm the coolest person in town. People sometimes, you know, don't appreciate my friendship, the one that I offer. You know, I really mean no harm. And but then I don't get it. I already whined earlier about it, and I don't want to keep on whining about that over and over again. Ako'y naubusan, Helen Kerkhofer. Thank you for trusting me. You are the only person. Well, there is two now, and I don't want to fuck it up. I want to pay, okay? I'm just being honest. Imagine, I am actually, I have a bad credit, man, but then I cannot order anything but one shop, and it's Helena Kerkhofer, where I get my amazing watches. And I have a new credit line from the shop, and I will do my best not to fuck up my credit with you. And I mean it, really. I want to pay because you were very so kind to me that you give me a credit when my credit is really, really bad. No one, I can never order anything online because my credit is fucked. But then I am actually wondering, if you have checked my credit score, you will never, you know. But I am really doing my best that I will not fuck this, you know, this, what do you call this? I mean, I don't want to fuck it up. I want to pay, you know, so maybe I will slow down the shopping because I get a lot of discount. Especially when I promote a product, I can get a little bit more discount and the discounted prices and a little bit more discount. So it's, and then I can pay really in small amounts. So it was like, okay, but I'm scared because I don't like to fuck up my credit with you. And because you were so kind to give me a credit again, it's like, wow, I'm really, really grateful. I don't like to fuck it up. So this is from this shop. I got a lot of this and it's also my collection. So, you know, I'm just saying that because you were so nice and so kind to give me credit and I don't want to fuck it up, I'll do my best. And I will also do my best to promote your shop. That's the least I could do for giving me a credit. And I hate it because it's my trip tonight. I don't want to make the same mistakes again because I already really fucked it up. And 5 years ago, my ex, he already paid all my debts. He gave me 2,000 francs, but it wasn't enough actually to pay all my debts. And then I fucked it up. I have a really, really bad fucking credit. And I really wanted to pay, but my life just go downhill. I didn't have a job. I fucked it up, and everything was not how it used to be. But then I learned my lesson, and I hope I really did because, you know, shopaholic is a sickness, and I have that virus. It doesn't mean that I really, really need good things that I have. I don't. Basically, if I have them, it's. I'm grateful, I'm blessed, but if I don't have them too, it's okay. You know, I'm not really... Material things are just material things because when we die, I don't... You know, I'm not bringing them with me. The only thing that I would bring with me is the memories and how my life was. Basically, my digital print, everything that I have done, that is the only thing I can... That I can bring with me when I, you know, cross to the other side, and you know, that's the reason. People who got dementia or Alzheimer's, it's really, really sad because that is the only thing that you have, your memory. And I have a very, very big memory. I have a terabyte of memory, or bigger than terabyte, because my life had. Been very, very exciting, colorful. It's like, you know, if I will not change anything about it, and I'm just really grateful that I'm still here talking to you at age 44. You know, life wasn't also so easy for me. I've been there, done that, fucked up my life, but then I always managed to, you know, reverse it again, make it better, learn from my mistakes. And, you know, trying to be a better person as day goes by. You know, I just want to live my life in peace and happiness. You know, I don't really need much. I just wanted to live my life according to how my life is. How I personally think my life, I should live my life in my own way, my own terms, you know. So, I was trying to roll a joint. I don't have a joint. I don't know. I'm a poor nonsense, so I am the cannabis mistress of Switzerland that don't have a cannabis. I have CBD, I have cannabis, I have nonsense. I am the mistress of cannabis that don't have cannabis. Or am I pulling your leg? Maybe. Morally. Yeah, I have enough. Not much, but you know, in the graces of our Lord, I receive my blessings. You know, I have berries
they visit me once in a while, you know, hey, are you okay? Kumran, yeah, not. And I'm just, you know, waiting for handouts of the fairies, my fairy godmother and fairy godfather, you know, I have a cannabis fairy. Yeah, everything is, you know, hand out. Because, you know, to live a life is really, really expensive. If you really come to think about it, you would be working like 12 hours minimum. And then the rest of the hours you have to divide it for yourself, for your lunch, for your rest, for your wife, girlfriend, kids, brother, mother. It's just like, what the fuck, man? And I don't like to live like that. You know, I intend to live my life according to, because the only thing we have in this world is time. That's what we have. So I intend to spend my time to, you know, it's my time. I choose to give it or to use it however I want, because that time for me is very, very precious. You cannot, you know, how can you, I don't want to say much now. I will be in trouble again because sometimes I speak too much. I mean, seriously, people, you know, if I choose to spend my time with you, it's because I choose to spend my time with you. And if I've been spending too much time with you, I mean, probably you, I am probably enjoying like another momentous occasion for me, because that's what I really wanted, you know, is to be happy, like genuinely happy. You know, I'm not really looking for this eternal, you know, I am good by myself. You know, I love everyone, so I'm not looking for any. Oh no, even the thought of it scares it freaks the hell out of me. I cannot. I have a phobia. Ah, but besides, I'm already like, you know, committed to myself, in loving myself. I have a really serious relationship with myself now, because there is nobody else that could love me as much as I deserve but myself, and I deserve the best. I deserve, you know, if there is someone out there who is the version of me, that is the person I would like to be with, and, you know, sadly, it is me. I think, I don't know. And I want to clone myself now, because I'm fucking in love with myself. Yeah, because I know that I will not disappoint myself. I know that I will never hurt myself physically, emotionally. I will always be supportive of myself, regardless of what. And I will always be there, you know, with myself. And I don't want to let myself down, you know. I mean, consequences-wise, you know, I mean, I take the risk, but at least the consequences are minimal. And, you know, I have a good angel who's always guiding me. So I believe in that bloody fucking angel. You know, that's the only thing that is, you know, making me live, you know, wanting me to still, you know, wake up in the morning and go on and just do life again another day and spread the word, spread the love, spread the positivity, because that's the least I can do in return. I mean, seriously, people, I mean, I just want to be there, even though it's a very hard thing to do. I want to be there to the people who needs me, because once in a lifetime, I was also that person who needed somebody to be there with them, regardless of emotional or financial or whatever, you know, physical. Sometimes you need those people around you, because you cannot live alone. People need someone to be there for them, to hold them when they're down, to encourage them, you know. It's very hard when people think that they are alone in this world, that there's nobody there for them. They feel helpless. That is really hard. I'm trying to fix my fuck up joint, but I don't think I can. Because I was so excited, I was smoking with the weed fairy. And I fucked up one joint. I forgot to put the filter.
Hey, because we don't have much time. You know, the wind fairy have to fly, you know. I like that wind. Oh, I don't think I can fix it. I think I have to do it again. Why am I spending too much time fixing this nonsense when I can just... Eh, but the paper... I'll try it. One last shot. Maybe I can fix it. I don't think I can. I was already giving up. Because I fucked it up. I don't know. Sometimes I'm not focusing on what I'm doing, and I'm very, very excited. I'm overwhelmed. My heart is jumping up and down because I had a blessing. You know, hello. And I am this type of person that is very enthusiastic. You know, I wear my heart off my sleeves, but I don't really think I can fix this nonsense. I give up. Fuck that. I'm okay. Uh-huh. I fuck it up. I don't care anymore. But that can be a reserve, you know, sometimes. Let's just throw it somewhere and pretend that it doesn't exist. And when the rainy day comes, you know, I can dig it somewhere. So, okay, rolling now. I have my gas. Break shop, people. Brick shop in Switzerland. You have to support brick shop all over Switzerland. Brick shop. So, this is from the wind fairy. I'm very full. My stomach is... My stomach is killing me. I'm gonna roll some cheese. Okay, let's change the music and I can get bored. Much better. I look stupid. Do I look tired now? A little bit. Yes. I still have energy. Don't worry about it. Soon. I'm a vampire, you know.
This is my boss
limited edition Sinners and Bones. My boss, the tattoo artist, he sells this. It's a limited edition apparel, so it's only 100 pieces per design. Fire in the hole. I need a bobbing data, man.
This bomb.
Huh? My new best friend is a little bit bored because we are left. Hello, Katie LaBerge. How are you doing, girlfriend? Namaste. It's a Sunday morning here in Switzerland, and I have a post party going on. Well, they were partying somewhere, and then they decided to come to my private club. I have a private, I own a private club.
This is a private club. Okay, let's give a wave.
He's actually really, really tired, Junior. I don't know how long they have been partying because we had a language barrier. So yes, I'm going to rolling now. I want to go live in the Instagram now. I'm boarding Facebook. Yes, I just want to show up to my man. So I think I want to go there. I'm thinking about it actually. Ocupado. Yeah, he's very tired actually. So, anyone who is single and gay like me, I have a single gay over here, 33 years old, originally from Brazil, but here in Switzerland, so any takers, Swiss people, my Swiss viewers, you know, I have a dating service. Just kidding. If you are single and lonesome, I have, you want to sign up in my dating service, go ahead. Yes, I have a dating service. I can mix and match. I have too many single friends. But most of them are. I have many single friends. Tuloy. Fuck this. I hate it when I fuck up. Forget the filter this time because the okay, I will want to go to it. I just finished this one.
Hi, Lanson. I want to kill myself.
No. Meaning not really, that not, I didn't mean it that way, okay.
I'm actually happy today. My Sunday, oh shit, I have to do the, okay, take that.
Masaki. I have gas pain, man. I think I ate again too much. I have been eating a lot lately. Well, yes, 5 days I gained weight. too much exercise. That, I think that was the only thing I did. Eat, sex, and fuck, and do the same again and again and again. No, oh man. It was great. What is my perfume? This one. My policing. Check out my watch, people. I love it. I really, really do. Oh, this one smells really good. I need to grind. Ah, oh, fuck. I have... but I really need to grind. I don't have weed. My weed box is left. It's empty. No, nada. Finito. Fire in the hole. Blaze is donor here, people. From Sweet Saint Lind. Switzerland chapter, that's in heat. I want to open a cannabis university, Blaze Cannabis University. I have too much dreams. But I have to learn more too. So you know, it has to be passed on and passed on and passed on the proper way of dancing. My bad boy, he teach me how to trick to roll a filter, but I have not done it yet. You know, I'm still using my old school filtering. But it was actually really cool. If I think about him, I run out of breath. This kid will kill me. He's kind of like a very, very magnetic. Yeah, he and I am full of metallic, so he's kind of my kryptonite. But, there is a but there. But I cannot say, I cannot. It's confidential. There's only two people that knows about everything. It's between him and nobody else. Normally, I'm the type of person who likes to share everything, but not this one. This one is my secret, our secret too. You know? I didn't know that keeping secrets. I intend to live my life in the open, openly. But then sometimes, keeping secrets is also really, really nice because, you know, it's cool. And then you know, it's just, and the thing is, it's really between him and I. So I need three more of this because my joint box, it always have to be full. You can find this very amazing products at any bread shop online, or you can go to any franchise, head shop franchise. So you can, everything that is here, they are all for sale, but not here. Maybe soon. if I get a license to sell. I'm planning to get one, no? I just don't know how to get one yet. Because I need a capital to sell. Every smoking needs, you know. I like, that is a dream of mine actually. So maybe a genie is listening. I think I am the best person to be selling this shit. Because, you know. Because. Who is? Nobody else.
I mean, of course, there is someone else, but I want to be one of those people who are selling to, you know, smoking needs, have a shop.
Because I love, this is my passion, you know. I love everything which comes to smoking and whatnot, and whatnot, and whatnot. I love selling, I love marketing. That, I think that's the thing I like to do. You know, selling ice to the Eskimo was what they call it. I need to grind. I don't have weight. Is it? Where is the cup? Left, right? I don't have weed, man. I think I have, but not here. Yeah, because I remember the weed fairy. I would be lying if I said I don't have, because the weed fairy come earlier today, but it's not much. It's just, you know, my needs. It's what do you call this? A donation. This is a church, you know, Holy Smoke Temple of Blaze. Holy Smoke Town Temple of Blaze. It's my personal whatnot. I have a very gassy stomach. This is dead. This is my hour to be the power bomb of equality. It's good to be. I cannot grind because my hands are very, very sweaty. Well, my hands are sweaty.
Umgebung ist gesichert, Türen blockiert und kein Big Time Rush auf dieser Etage.
Und die haben gedacht, sie könnten die Nachrichtsproducerin von L.A. erledigen.
Horn weg!
Sie
haben
so viel Zeit, wie sie brauchen.
Mama hat auch nicht
die Tolle zwei. Heute in L.A. machen wir Birk Buchmion. Dieses Rezept bedarf einer langen Zubereitungszeit. Doch die ist es ja. Past my bedtime. I am a vampire. I sleep between 5 and 6. And I have to laundry fucking shit, man. I have to laundry before I sleep the next day when I wake up. I should have finished also what I was doing, but they arrived. So what did I do? I'm a, you know, I'm a good safety. Thank you. So I have grinded now. I need more to grind.
Our beagle. Close the door, it's cold. So, okay, people, okay, I have to go now. Bye bye.